Many these bitches look at her. Look how they thirst. Being poppin', it's a curse. Your man wanna look at my skirt first. I'll make him fill up my purse. 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 I know that you feel uncomfortable. Don't worry about me, boo. New Chanel with them Givenchy shoes. Now you see what that Punani do. He don't follow me on Snapchat.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Adriana Patrone. You know the vibes already. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna get straight to the point. I feel like before I hit 100k, I was really gassing up. Like, guys, when I hit 100k, like, I've got something cool coming for you guys. I've been working on something, blah-dee-da-dee-da. And you know, I hit 100k, dropped my photo shoot, dropped my new intro, all of that. And a lot of you like were gassed by the new intro, gassed by the pictures, but that's not actually what I meant. The whole intro, the video, like, I'm really, no, and the pictures, I'm happy you guys liked it. But that was just, you know, like, change my DP, you know, have everything looking a little bit more nice for the 100k next to my name. But really, really, what I had to, like, tell you guys about is that I am launching my merch. It's also weird to say that, like, I'm excited, but you know when you're, like, nervous about something? I think it's because I'm just really, really nervous about it. If you have been following me on social media, you would kind of, or even in my YouTube videos, actually, you would kind of have seen that I've kind of been hinting or wearing my merch. So, yeah, like, my first few pieces are two t-shirts. One t-shirt I actually wore on I first featured it on my house tour when I moved in, and a lot of you guys really liked it. So that is also part of the first drop. And the second t-shirt, I don't think you guys have seen it, which is this one. This one is a little bit more subtle in terms of the YKTVA. The first one is just more like simple. I didn't want to do too much. But this one, it's just like, it has like a mask, which is, the face is black because you know a bitch is a black female, and it just has the YKTVA particles coming from the face, and then it kind of just has like a road at the bottom. It's kind of like to just sort of show like I'm sort of in my own lane. Guys, I don't know, like, I'm really nervous. I don't know why. Well, I do know why. I feel like launching anything new is like really nerve-wracking. I'll be surprised if people launch stuff and they don't get nervous. So I've got my YKTVA t-shirt, the butterfly, and I have the YKTVA t-shirt mask. So the sizing on my t-shirts will be from a size small to a 5XL. This is just because I kind of wanted to know roughly what sizes to stock for next time. With my first drop, I just kind of wanted, I wanted everyone to be included, so I wanted to make sure I have sizes for everyone. So the third piece that's also in my first drop of my merch is my spa headbands, which is like what I'm really, really excited. I mean, I'm excited about everything, but I feel like you guys really know how much I'm into my skincare, and like anytime I do my skincare videos or just like makeup videos, I'm always wearing a spa headband. So you know, we got the YKTVA headband. So I'm starting off with two colors for now. So it's white, and then we also have pink with black writing. And yeah, that is the first drop of YKTVA. And for those of you who don't know what YKTVA means, it means, you know, the vibes already. Like, if you don't know the vibes, you should get to know right now. So let me tell you the dates that this will be going live, because I guess that's the important details. So with my collection, it will be going live on my website, adrianapatrone.com, on the 4th of September, which is this Friday at 9 a.m. So basically, how I'm doing my collections every time I drop merch is I'm literally having the stock available for a few days. So I'm having it available on the website from the 4th of September until the 9th of September. That will be the cutoff date from when you can purchase. The only reason why I'm doing it that way is because really and truly, I didn't really know how much to stock. I didn't know what sizes to stock. So I thought, you know what? I'm gonna just make it available for you guys to order any size you want. So this is sort of gonna be like my test in terms of like what sizes are popular. So everyone's orders will be shipped the following Friday, if that makes sense. All of this will be in the details of the delivery section on my website. So just to give you a few ideas on the sizing, in my t-shirts I wear an extra large, and that's only because I like my t-shirts to be oversized. So when you see me posting my pictures in my t-shirts, etc., my brothers that have been wearing my t-shirts as well, they get their actual size, because I feel like guys kind of like a fitted look rather than an oversized look. Obviously, if you prefer an oversized look, you can just oversize. I would say if you want to get an oversized look, go up by two sizes. So normally I'm a medium, so I've gone up by two sizes, which is why I get an extra large. I don't know why, guys, I'm so nervous. But guys, follow the Instagram, which is YKTVA_. That will have like more updates. And you know, if you have any questions, message that page, because that page is just literally going to be for my merch. Yeah, I really, really hope you guys like it. And obviously there's a lot more merch to come. Oh, let me tell you the prices so you're not surprised when you go on the website. So basically my headbands are £6 and my t-shirts are £20, and I will be doing international delivery, so it will be worldwide shipping. But obviously I just wanted to just like officially announce it, because I feel like I've been wearing it and people like will comment like, where's your headband from, where's this t-shirt from? And I'm just like, oh, it was obvious. But obviously it's not that obvious. Maybe not. But yeah, I just wanted to officially announce my merch. I really hope you guys fuck with it. Thank you guys so much for your support so far. Make sure you're following the Instagram. I'm gonna put the Instagram down here because that will give you live updates. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys. Minnie's bitches looking hurt.